You want to save him. We do the same to you. Hello, Lord Thunder. That is Spawn Fox. You embrace your destiny. Why not embrace our execution?
Monkeys are set in their ways. Still, though, you'll never crack the gold symbol! Ugh!
took you so long? Constipation? I was nearly cooked alive in there. Move it. Blasted eyesore. Wasn't even worth my second glance back in the court. That same look again. A furry coat and a pinched face. Luck's all you've got. Great, another mute. Whatever. Let's not dally. Now the turtle and I have shared a few tales. That yellow brow is not like the folks. That old monkey from Mount Quaguo asked me to back you up here to see you for his ugly tricks. He told me that once we gather all these relics, we could bring Wukong back. Let's say I buy it for now. I'll go and catch up with him first. You take a look around. Idiot, why loiter there? My old friend, you must have had it rough all these years in this shithole. Rest easy. Once we're ashore, I'll take down that blasted temple to avenge you and Brother Snake. Suffer the same. You'd be better off staying a stone. Come on, cut the whips and wines, will you? You're too old for those. Yes, yes, stop the sobbing. Stay here and wait. I'll check on your snake path.